A Jackson County man wants justice and he wants his monkeys back. Dana Savorelli operates an exotic animal refuge at his home called Monkey Island. Last month, the former volunteer allegedly stole three monkeys. She's seen on surveillance video, supposedly drugging them, netting them, and carting them off. Sheriff's deputies say she confessed to taking the monkeys.
I don't see it as payback. I see it as somebody that loves animals and somebody that decided I want those. Didn't really care about any other cost of whether it's illegal or not.
44-year-old Cathy Montes is charged with stealing the three monkeys but has not yet been arrested.